We're going to look now at somewhere where this very situation has occurred. Haiti is on the island of Hispaniola, and it's the poorest country in the Western Hemisphere. When we look at the watershed, it's apparent why. Haiti is severely deforested, with forests being cut to make charcoal for fuel. Haiti shares Hispaniola with the Dominican Republic. In the Dominican Republic, forest protections are put into place, and when we zoom into the border, we can literally see how the Dominican Republic side of the border is forested while the Haitian side is bare. On this satellite image, you can see how the clouds are formed over the forested Dominican Republic and missing from the barren Haitian side. This illustrates the fact that the presence of forests contributes to cloud formation. Atmospheric moisture and forests are part of the same system. In Haiti, an estimated 15,000 acres, or 6,000 hectares of topsoil, are lost every year. It's not just loss of soil, but the resulting flooding when all that stormwater comes rushing off of the bare hillsides. You can see on this satellite image where the soil is washing right into the Caribbean Sea. There are also densely populated areas where these waterways flow through cities into the sea. Now look at this image of what happens in a major storm event. Soil-laden floodwaters wash out parts of the city and spill precious soil into the Caribbean Sea. Without soil, you can't grow food. The food security and poverty in Haiti are connected to deforestation of the upper watershed, and we can see that same situation around the planet.